shows you have not lost your grace.
And that's Sunday. So that was an all-European top three.